A popular mainland salon chain opened its first shop in Honolulu today. The new Drybar location is at 600 Ala Moana Boulevard, where Comp USA used to be. Drybar will wash, blow dry, and style your hair for $45. They don't do cuts or coloring.
So women come in and we wash their hair. We go ahead and style, blow them out, style them to whatever they want to look. So we have an entire menu for them to choose from. So anything from a straight up, so our straight with a slight bend on the ends, to our Cosmo, lots of loose curls, Mai Tai, messy beachy waves.
Drybar, did I hear Mai Tai? That's a different kind of Mai Tai. Drybar's grand opening celebration continues tomorrow with music and special gifts. For more information, visit our website, khon2.com.